Hey, welcome guys. This is like episode 2. Let's do this.
Well, that's where we're in position.
Copy, John. What do you got?
We're AQ loading cargo into a barge.
That's your target. Get aboard and find out who they're working with.
Rog. Sentries on the perimeter.
Yeah, AQ guards all over the docks.
You'll need to take them out to get to the barge. You two get to work. Out.
All right, let's split up. I'll take the outside. You clean up the docks. Stay quiet. I'll meet you at the barge.
What about them trying to want us to stay quiet?
On cab.
Get a silencer.
One more on the first pier. Start with him.
Side.
Don't stay up there for long. Don't get compromised.
Oh, man.
Enemy down.
Stay on it.
Okay. Looks like if I get caught.
You down.
Well done, mate.
Oh,
This is weird.
Guys, I'm near the barge. Get here when you can, but don't get careless. Grenades in the water. Watch your ass. Right with you, Sergeant.
All clear. Appreciate the help.
Let's get onto that barge. Gate's locked. On me. Laswell, we're about to board.
Copy. Tell me what you find.
Roach. Out. Spanish.
Was I supposed to do this right the entire time?
To go. Let's go jump.
This. That's Hamas. Mexican cartel.
Ah.
What the hell are they doing here?
As well. Around using the cartel for transport.
Give me a name, John.
Las Hamas.
Hassan's working with Narcos.
Stand by.
How the hell did that flashbang not kill him?
Stand by.
Fucking hell.
Take the bloody fire!
Barge is all narcos.
More cartel.
Maldito hijo de puta!
All clear. It's his phone. Cartel's meeting with AQ.
As well, find Cafe Gracht. Something's about to go down.
When?
1 hour.
Not bad.
Bravo 6 to what you want. Position at the cafe. Two to table to my 3 o'clock. One cartel, one Iranian.
How cozy. What are they up to?
Conducting a transaction.
Electronically.
Affirm.
They're paying the cartel for something.
Let's figure out what?
Security?
Several.
I'll deal with them.
Well, don't take all the fun, eh?
Copy. Coming your way now.
Syringe.
Poison?
Non-lethal. It'll take him out of commission.
CIA shit.
Welcome to my world. Use the needle on the guards and we roll up our cartel friend.
And you?
Exfil. Say when.
Roger that.
Nope.
06, sit-rep.
We're talking timeline.
When are they moving?
Tonight.
Stay on them. We need to know what it is and where it's going.
Copy.
So... they took a lot of time for this.
Two cartel guards and...
look how amazing.
Got a visual.
Keep your weapons concealed. Let's see if they split up. Okay, one's leaving.
Heading my way.
I'll tail him.
I'll take the one at the bridge.
Moving.
Oh, what, too many, huh?
Guards down. Bridge is clear.
Good work. Regroup on me.
What you want? The cargo is human. One VIP bound for the U.S.
Who, John?
Major Hassan Zayani.
Christ. That means he's in Mexico.
Means it's time to stop him.
We need to roll up our cartel friend for a talk. Now.
If Hassan gets a missile anywhere near the U.S., there'll be a death toll.
What's the call? There's guards all over him.
We haven't scouted the area. There could be more guards.
There's no time to case the area, John. We need a distraction.
I've got something. Meet at the cafe, guys.
Take it.
The bloody hell is this?
Decoy grenade. It'll work. Get back to Nazrul. Let's kick this off.
Down the alley. When panic starts to spread, that's when the cartel moves him.
That's where I come in.
On you, Gas.
Go in that one.
Gas, the guards are incoming. Take one, I'll get the other.
Roger.
Don't!
Guards are down. Heading your way, Cap.
Make it fast.
I'll secure Axville.
Meet you at the bridge.
I'm moving in.
Shut your mouth. Follow me.
What you want? Packet secure. Heading your way.
Copy.
Crossbow behind us! Cover, Sergeant! What you want? Take the fire. Three hostiles right now.
God fucking damn it. I'm used to, like, older Call of Duties where if you shoot them once towards the chest, they die.
Meet you at the bridge.
I'm moving in.
Shut your mouth. Follow me.
What you want? Packet secure. Head in your way.
Copy.
Hotel behind us.
Cover, Sergeant. What you want? We're taking fire. Three hostiles to ourselves.
Copy. I'm inbound. Be advised, police are on the way. 3 minutes out.
Drop them fast. We have to move.
Clear.
Guys, bring the syringe. Jab him. Let's get him up. Watch out. Time to move.
Copy. On my way.
Wow.
Get him in.
Nice work.
You too.
We need to find where they're moving Hassan and intercept him.
Yeah, we'll wake him up. Have a little chat.
Why do we know we'll talk?
I can be very persuasive.
Price in his fucking cigar.
Colonel Vargas.
Station Chief Laswa. I thought we were on a first-name basis. This must be serious.
It is. I need your help, Alejandro.
Me, ma'am.
The Las Almas cartel is smuggling an Iranian terrorist over the border.
Laswa, terrorists don't cross the southern border.
We know that, and they know that, and that is exactly why they're gonna do it. I need you to stop it.
Who's my target?
Major Hassan Zayani.
Copy. When?
Tonight.
Tapped into a surveillance drone. Some eyes on. got movement down there, Alejandro.
Migrants are in the water. Border patrol's responding.
Narcos use the migrants as a distraction. They could be moving to Son as we speak.
Copy. Where's FBI on this?
FBI's an hour out. Right now, you're all we got.
Stand by. Rodolfo, los migrantes son una distracción. El sujeto está en movimiento.
Parece que cruzaron el río en una lancha. Vamos a buscarlos.
Órale. Rare watcher.
Alejandro, do not let Hassan cross the border.
Solid copy. Out.
Se cruzan la frontera, güey. No tenemos jurisdicción.
Pues encargaremos de que no pase.
Mira, coronel. Ahí, hacia el norte.
Esa es su lancha. Párate aquí. Está moviendo rápido a Hassan.
Todavía lo podemos agarrar antes de que crucen.
Entendido. El muro está adelante. Prepárate.
El cartel de las almas está trabajando con Irán. Esto es nuevo. ¿Y si Hassan cruza?
Cambiamos la estrategia. Escucha, voces. Yo veo a cuatro vándalos. Veo a Hassan, arriba del muro.
Estaremos allí.
Mierda, acaba de cruzar. No lo podemos perder. Tenemos que interceptarlo.
Cruzó. Toma la escalera. Van conmigo. Llevar al iraní es siempre.
¡Despejado!
Despejado.
Watcher, the target cross. He's on the move. We're pursuing.
Colonel, that's not advisable. You have no authority or assets in the area.
I know. Just keep pushing FBI and contact local PD. Out. ¿Echaste un ojo?
Negativo. Se fue corriendo.
Vamos a perseguirlo. Órale.
Oh. What? Part of the border.
El cartel lo va a llevar a una casa de seguridad en el pueblo. Tenemos que encontrarlo.
Entendido.
Hassan tiene más amigos aquí que nosotros. Esté atento. Pasando por aquí. Vamos. Por acá.
Hey, what the
special
hell
forces
are you
stay inside.
You're on my yard.
Oh shit.
Ábrela, yo lo cubro. Párate en la puerta. Special Forces,
Special Forces.
You want some too?
Drop your weapon.
Fuck you.
Get the fuck back.
Okay.
Now.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Where did they go?
They went that way.
Vamos. Watch out. We're at the corner of Flores and Barajas. Target is moving west to a stash house.
Copy. I've got local PD coming your way.
Roger. Out.
Okay. Whatever happened
in Texas.
Despejado.
Mira, se fueron por ahí. ¿Estás bien?
No es nada. ¿Tú?
Estoy listo, güey. Por aquí.
puede que Hassan esté solo.
Pero no por mucho tiempo.
Special forces, get down!
What the fuck? Get the fuck out of my house!
I'm not here to hurt you, I'm looking for someone. La verga, no los pierdas de vista!
On the left, the man who came through here. Where is he? Get your hands up!
La verga.
Washer, send medical. Civilian down.
Rodolfo, vámonos.
Entendido. ¿Cuál casa es nuestro objetivo?
Empezamos con la suba de dos pisos.
¿Por qué?
Drop your fucking weapons right now!
¡Haz lo que te dicen! ¡Nosotros lo arreglamos!
Say or I'll fucking shoot you. Understand?
Chorto local. Llevo el Ascual.
Step forward to me. I want to see empty hands above your head. I will shoot you if I have to.
I'm Colonel Alejandro Vargas, the Special Forces. We're after a known terrorist.
Gomez, hold up. These are her guys. Hard to tell you boys apart from cartel. Where's your suspect?
Track them.
Cuando se acerquen. Algo de la parte de afuera. Entrando.
The thing is, I can hear these motherfuckers from down upstairs. I'm downstairs and I can hear them run.
Guillermo, policía! No disparen, no disparen!
Cuidado con los enemigos.
Vamos para el segundo piso.
Avanzando hasta la última puerta, segundo piso. A lo mejor está acorralado.
Oh.
Burn everything.
Terrorist, pendejo.
I'm a soldier, and I am here to fight. No, let him burn as Gobrani burned.
No, coronel, no puedo salir. Escúchame, Hassan se fue. Lo están moviendo para afuera. Algo está cruzando el Atlántico. Hay un barco entregando algo.
Hassan was taken back into cartel protection in Las Almas. Mexican special forces confirmed Hassan is moving something sizable towards the U.S. The cargo could be containers housing missiles. We don't know how many, and we don't know the targets.
To find out, we need to capture Hassan and bring him in for interrogation. We'll send Soap and Ghost to link up with the Mexican special forces in country, along with all the manpower they need.
We can't start a war in Mexico, General.
Certainly not. I'll task Philip Graves and his shadow company, PMCs, to assist. Their rules of engagement can help us cut some red tape and get this done.
Understood, sir. Let's find Hassan.
Alejandro!
Sergeant McTavish!
Call me Soap.
Lieutenant! Last one says they call you Ghost.
Actually, I believe he prefers to
How do? Welcome to the City of Souls.
I've never been to Mexico.
She's in Mexico. Las Almas.
Shepard's contractors are inbound to reinforce. They're bringing hardware. They'll need room.
My base is your base.
Good. Now, where's Hassan?
Cartel safe house, 10 clicks from here. Get in. Vamos, muévese!
Está bien.
It's my second in command, Sergeant Major Rodolfo Parra.
Le tengo miedo a los fantasmas.
You know Spanish?
No.
You will.
Wait, truck, four under the bike.
Oh, yeah. Hey, tranquilo. Easy. It's normal here. Guns on the street is jurisdiction of the police.
Where are the police?
Well, Las Almas has a very serious problem. There are few here to uphold the law, and many of those who resist corruption disappear.
What about the military?
Well, because we're well trained, soldiers are recruited by the narcos.
Why not you?
We grew up here. We call ourselves vaqueros, cowboys. We love this place, and we will die fighting for it.
Guns and balloons. It's a new one.
Narcos use generosity to win over the people.
Even the children.
Especially the children.
What's on those sheets?
Narcomantas.
Cartel cloths.
Messages from El Sinombre. Warnings marking territory. Their streets are laced with death.
Who's Sinombre?
El Sinombre. The nameless. Leader of the Las Almas cartel.
Where can we find him?
You can't. No one knows who he is. But he is everywhere. And this is a challenge. Los vaqueros like challenges.
With your mask, you will fit in well if you go.
So you, Carmela. Checkpoint is the army. Turn right, we'll go around.
Why?
Some troops are in the pocket of El Sinombre. I told you, he is everywhere. Cartel is hiding Hassan in the village across the river. Let's hope he's still there.
Do